teach you how to fight.
Wait, that skag dropped a leg. In crimson armor.
Of course! Skags eat Prince and Raiders all the time. Hell, half the time they don't even make it through their first mission. Francis must have gotten eaten. We gotta find the rest of them.
Co-host, track down those skags.
Sure, it was the skag that killed him? Looks like maybe his body was dropped out of that pipe above the crime scene. He might have been killed elsewhere.
What? That would be so complicated! You have a lot to learn about solving crimes, Ava. First rule, eliminate the impossible. Second rule, eliminate anything too complicated for me to understand. Whatever's left must be the most entertaining.
Successful operation.
Now that's a chunk of Francis. What's it tell you?
It's one of those squishy bits that people got inside them. The hell?
We gotta find more Francis if we're gonna solve this.
No! You sure? Skag so long, it might as well be a festy flesh stick.
Hey, that could be a clue.
Subscriber, but I really think we should look at that pipe back at the crime scene. Can you go talk to him?
Pleasure.
claptrap, or we're wasting time. Let's look at that pipe Ava talked about.
You're right. Your investigation has stalled. I see what's wrong. You're only looking for big chunks of Francis. We gotta get the tiny stuff. We're gonna pick up every toenail, every eyebrow, every vertebrae. Get us out with the fine-tooth comb. Ooh, also teeth. Also teeth, gotta get the teeth.
That's not the way to do this, Claptrap. Look, I checked Private Francis's assignments, and he was outfitted with a head-mounted echo cam. We only need to find the head, and we'll have footage of what happened to him.
Stop telling me I'm wrong! I'm your biggest fan, and that means you have to listen to my theories!
Francis was sent here to monitor a bandit chief named Beef Plissken. Turns out he made his war camp in the same old doll mining facility the pipe is coming out of. That's a pretty solid lead.
Fine! You can chase down your silly little clue that'll go nowhere, while I break this case toenail by toenail.
Let's investigate this beef guy. Try knocking on the door to the facility.
Too bad there's no achievements or anything to collect all those pits.
Don't solve anything
or something,
me.
You know.
You
a gun, something.
Co-host! Wait up! Let me talk to them! I'm a master negotiator.
Yeah, not gonna happen. You're always a master negotiator! Right up until a giant magnet pulls you through a door. I'm doing the talking.
That was one time!
Hey! You've reached the holy war camp of Beef Plissken. If you are a rival sect of the Children of the Vault looking to wage sin war upon us, please use the loading dock entrance on the south side of the building. For business inquiries, press 2.
Well, it's gotta be 2, right?
Hey there, bud. Beef Plissken. How can I help you?
Hey there, mate! I'm just going door to door to see if anyone's seen the head of a Crimson Raider we lost. It's for a podcast.
Oh, I love podcasts! Which one? Have I heard of it?
Oh, it's called, Mystery... Time... Spooky... Thing... I think... Ah, right! It's on my mission tracker! Mysteriously...
That's funny.
Never heard of it, but I'm always looking for something new. You got a new subscriber, bud.
Back off! I'm the only fan they need.
Hey, fine. I don't have a ton of free time anyway. And I still need to catch up on my actual play Bunkers and Badasses podcast. Hey, everyone! Time to kill these jerks!
Claptrap, I hope you fucking get scrapped.
Thank you. dead! Fancy that!
I do love the red lighting over here.